An update now on the stabbing death of a bodega worker in Upper Manhattan. Police have made an arrest in the case. 18-year-old Jose Paniagua has been charged with murder, gang assault, and possession of a weapon. Police say he killed 28-year-old Mohamed Awawdah Wednesday night outside his family store on Dyckman Street in Inwood. Investigators say the victim was attacked after he asked a group of men to move away from the front of the store.